Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is the captain speaking, Captain Alex Rowe. On behalf of my officers and crew, I'd like to welcome you all aboard the Spirit of Britain for this morning's crossing to Dover. We have now finished loading. The vessel's all secured for sea, engines running, and very shortly we'll be getting underway. At the moment, I anticipate the crossing time to be approximately 1 hour 45 minutes berth to berth. I think stand at the moment with the storm conditions that are affecting the northern part of France and the United Kingdom. There is some berthing delays in Dover at the moment. There's two ships waiting outside at the moment, so do anticipate there being a little delay waiting for our berth. Just to keep you updated, we're still sat here about 3 miles to the east of the port of Dover at this present moment in time. The winds that we are getting out here in our position are about 60 knots, right on the head from the southwest, corresponding to about 70, 75 mile an hour winds in these conditions. At the moment, the port remains open. However, there is one other ship that's really struggling in the bay at the moment to depart the harbour. Once she leaves, I fully anticipate the port to shut the port for the interim. The vessel that's on number 9 berth, where we would be going, has decided that in these conditions she's not going to sail, and rightly so. And also as well, in these conditions, and also a strong flood tide, there's no way that I'd be making an approach to the harbour, as the risk is just too great. So basically, the port is now shut, and we will have to wait here outside.